Man is facing arson charges for a fire in Cortland. This is brand new video from the now closed Walnut Run golf course. It's on East Main Street. Flames broke out here around 6:30 this morning. We also have a new picture to show you from the Cortland Fire Department. They were called to the scene when a barn behind the course caught on fire. Look at those flames. The suspect, Thomas McIntire, is now in the Trumbull County Jail. On top of arson, he's charged with breaking and entering and criminal trespass.